Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome to my Excel 1 minute video series. Today's feature is the XLOOKUP function, one of my absolute favorite functions in Excel. I only got 1 minute, so if you want a detailed review and how powerful this function is, it is up in the top right. It's also in the description down below. Here we go. I got a list of employees. I want to look up that employee ID. XLOOKUP has multiple arguments. The first three are required. I just put in the second argument, if you notice that, comma, here's the third argument, which is required. If you find that employee ID down in that table or range down below, what do you want to return? I want to return their name. There it is. Why is this function so wonderful? Here's why. If I highlight, right click, insert, I'm going to shift them to the right. It still has the correct answer up here. A VLOOKUP would have broke with that insertion. Example number two, and then I'll be done. One more time, XLOOKUP, argument one, comma, argument two, comma, argument three. Notice I am looking back to the left. A VLOOKUP will only look to the right. An XLOOKUP will look both ways. Feel free to check out my video. Subscribe, ring the bell. Have a great day. Take care.